Hello, hello. So this will be half a Happy New Year and half a commercial for this particular guest house in Thailand. So we are in a Handon area near Chiang Mai, in a place which is not that remote, but still not on our main tourist routes. So here we have a village, a road, some fences, and a dog. And a dog, definitely a dog there. You will find many dogs in the area. They are mostly for your protection. So this is the place, and this is the entrance to the guest house, if you can call it that. I would call it a guest village of some sort, because what we have here is houses. Our first house on the right, some boys live there. Some house on the left, some other people live there, and also some shared area, and some more houses. Now we're going to see my house, which is pretty good. You see another dog there? Yeah, you do, you do. Who's a good boy? Who's a good boy? He doesn't know who's a good boy, but that's only for show. Anyway, this is my house, and the entrance looks like this, and it's built around the palm tree, this palm tree, which is quite neat. And you have a supply of fresh water brought to you. You can actually drink the tap water here, since it's filtered properly, but I still use the bottled water because I'm used to it. Anyway, this is my kitchen. A kitchen, yeah, fridge, cupboard, stuff, mess, all regular. And if you're doing some cooking, you have an opportunity to look at the stream right below. All right, so some things might need to be sorted a bit, but well, yeah, it looks nice, why not? Okay, let's take those things upstairs. Going upstairs. So, would you like to go upstairs? I think you would. If you're too tired on the way upstairs, you can take a seat. Otherwise, here's my room. Those are the newer shit presents. We'll deal with that later. Meet the new guy in the room. And this is it. This is my room. This is me in my room. Yeah, that's definitely a toilet and a shower. Okay, balcony number one. From this balcony, you can see this. This is a papaya tree. This is a chair for the morning coffee or something. Well, you get the picture. Anyway, let's go inside. Let's go back inside. And let's see the other room or balcony or whatever. You must remove your shoes when you go here. That's my rule. Okay. And here we are. From here, you can see the other papaya tree. And also the first balcony. And the same stream again. Okay, here the sun came out to say hello. Hello, sun, how are you doing? And I don't know, is there anything to add to this? I think I'll just spoil it if I say anything more about this. Maybe you'd like to say something? Let's hear from you. That's right. Happy New Year!